So, what do you want to do today? I don't know. We gotta do something. We can't just sit here boarding all of our viewers watching here. Hey, no breaking the fourth wall. Sorry. I meant, we can't just sit here bored all day. What are we gonna play with? Wait, I got an idea. This is boring.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Oh well, let's go look for more clouds.
Oh my goodness, it's the oof song! Can we please cut this music off? Cut it off! Cut this music off! It's driving me insane! Cut this off! Who would play music interruptedly while we're watching clouds here?
Well, I didn't do that. But I did love that. I'm gonna go see who made that noise.
Hey, giant creepy spider.
Who are you?
I'm just some pencil sharpener.
You know what oof is?
What is oof?
It's nothing. Have you heard about something?
Heard about what?
Oh. No, have you seriously heard anything?
Heard about what? Wait, creepy spider, no!
Favorite thing in the world.
Ugh, I'm so tired of this.
I'm going to ask you one thing. Do you not or have heard about the noob song? No.
Don't just go to sleep, all right? Good night.
This is dumb. You need to turn this off. I barely got any sleep last night. And it's driving me nuts. Just imagine presenting that to everyone. And it drove them nuts. You know, many people actually like this.
Are you sure?
Yes. This video on YouTube got 1.3 thousand likes and 75,000 views. And it came over a year ago. Why is it so popular? Well, I don't know. Not everyone has to like this. Where are you going? Well, Inhaler, if you want me to get rid of the song so bad, I'll go find a blowtorch. I'll burn the song down to the ground for no one to listen to. That's not what I meant by getting rid of it. You can't just go find something to burn it down with. Oh, yes I can. You wanted me to get rid of it. But that's not... Hey, wait! Well, pencil sharpener. What? Do you think of getting rid of it now? No, I'm actually better. Oh, great. Let's go. Alright. Now, let's go listen to that oof song again. Where did that giant Chromebook go? It's gone. What are we gonna do? Oh well, let's not get it then. There's other stuff we can do. Hey Inhaler, you know that Chromebook that vanished and we noticed after we found out about it? What? I faked its death. It never vanished. I actually got some strangers to hide it. Oh no. But the good news is, my noob song fetish is over. Good. 'Cause I got a new song fetish now. Oh no. What is it this time? I said, what is it this time? It's another song I remember. I listened it to the other night. It's called Bad to the Bone. What? No! I'm out of here.
Knowing the day I was born, the nurses all gathered round. They gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. I broke a thousand hearts before I met you. I'll break a thousand more, baby, before I am through. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad.